Hello everybody, Esteban here from Gohisu Shorter Studio, and I got a tweet from Alvaro asking if I could do a video on how to brush the Enso. And if you don't know what the Enso is the Zen circle, and a lot of Zen masters brush this circle when they do their calligraphies as a way to express the complexities of Buddhism. The circle is one of the simplest image that exists. It's just one full line that emits its end, so it's continuous, it's infinite, it's complete, it's empty, yet full. So that is the meaning of the Enso, and then I'm going to show you in this video how I brush a couple Ensos, because truth be told, I don't really brush a lot of Ensos, and even though it's very simple to brush, like the image of the circle is a very simple, it's actually a very hard thing to brush. So I had to brush a lot of them to get a couple ones that I thought would be good to show. So I got a few of them that I want to show you how to brush them. And one thing to keep in mind with Enso is that you have to brush them from beginning to end in one stroke and also in one breath. So you will inhale, exhale, and then the Enso is created in that the time that it takes you to finish your breath. So that is sort of kind of part of the exercise of getting your mind ready and then expressing your natural state of mind when you're brushing that Enso. So without further ado, here are the three Ensos that I brushed to show you how to brush the Zen circle. So there you have it, the three Ensos that I brushed tonight for this video. I hope you like it. I hope that it inspires you to try and brush the Zen circle as well. And Alvaro, I hope that you are watching this video and then that it inspires you also to try to brush the Zen circle. And then I hope that the video was helpful. I hope that it's what you wanted to see. So if any one of you have any questions, you can send it to me via Twitter and then I'll pick questions like this one and answer them for everybody to see, because it gives me ideas to do. For example, I don't usually brush a lot of Ensos, but because Alvaro asked me about that, then it was inspiring me. And I'm like, oh, sure, I mean, let me do some Ensos, because I don't really do that very often. And it creates things that I can show to you, everybody as well. So please do so. If you have any questions, just tweet me the questions. I'm also on Facebook if that's sort of your thing. So either way, you can send me questions on either both of those sites. And that's it for this one. I'll see you guys in the next one.